For safety reasons, just to make sure that when you're using the carving tools, you're using them like slowly so you're not full of ink. I bought, like when I was starting out, I bought like 3 tubes of the water-based ink and I still have them and I don't know what to do with them because I don't use them. I much prefer an oil-based ink, it just works so much better. Thank you.